I want to give you a beautiful thought from Exodus chapter 3, verses 1 to 4, where God wants to use Moses to deliver his people from bondage. And God appeared to Moses in a burning bush. In verse number 2, that bush burnt with fire, but it was not consumed. And as Moses was wondering, why is this bush burning with fire but not consumed? He heard God's voice in verse number 4, calling out his name from the middle of the bush, Moses, Moses. God knew that Moses was going to face magicians, powerful army of Pharaoh, plagues, Red Sea, famines, sickness, snake bites, hunger, thirst, and even death. And God was telling Moses, as you move forward, these fiery trials, fiery temptations, fiery battles, and sicknesses can come to you. But if you keep God in the middle of your life, your camp, your home, and your family, this fire will never be able to consume you. Even today, God is telling each one of us, you are surrounded by a pandemic. You are surrounded by fear. There are battles and sickness. Death is all around. And as these fiery trials burn, keep Jesus as the center of your life. Keep him at the center of your family, at the center of your camp and your home, and it can never destroy you. I want to ask you a question today. Who is the center of your life? Is it yourself? Is it your strength? Is it your beauty? Or is it a family member? Hey, these things will get consumed by fire. But if Jesus is at the center of your life, no fire can consume you. Fire could not consume Jesus. Water could not drown him. Storms could not destroy him. Walls could not stop him. Death could not finish him. And the grave could not hold him, because he is God from heaven. And if this Jesus is at the center of your life, no fire, no grave, no death, no virus can ever destroy you, because Jesus is at the center of your life. It is my prayer that this day you will keep Jesus at the center of your life and your family, and none of these fires can ever destroy you.